long throw in. Heaps got ahead to it, and then Shari Joseph is down, and there was, I believe, an elbow thrown and a yellow card. It's a red. It's a red card. Troy Dayak has been sent off. And we'll take a look here. Well, Dayak came in and disguised it pretty well, trying to whip the crowd into a frenzy and also show off the hard work in the offseason in the gymnasium.